That's pretty dope. Pretty dope.
So pretty.
It's gorgeous. Are we good now? Are we Gucci? Are we Gucci Uchi? Thank you. Good morning, how are you? Bum, 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 bum. I'm doing this, like, I did this all day yesterday, and, like, I'm tired as hecky donkey lands. I mean, I'm doing this right now. Looks like a tiger from Winnie the Pooh. I'm good, how are you? I'm just doing my dying painting. I'm trying to keep myself busy. Hold on, wait, what? Would you do one for me if I paid you? You didn't have to pay. Are you saying you want me to do one for you? Like, just do one? What's up, Skylar? How are you? Like, is there one in particular that you want? I mean, I'm gonna be honest with you. I have a lot to do. I have this one. And then I have two more that I have to do, so I can't do one. My eyes are bad. I like that one. You like this one? Yeah, this one takes time. This one would take a lot of time for me to do it again. But I wouldn't be able to make this one again. It'd be too much work. I have no problem doing a smaller one for you. But with my job and my life and stuff like that, I probably wouldn't be able to do that one. It would take me a long time. It's okay, Skylar. Skylar, Skylar, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Like, we're not doing that. We're not doing this, Gabby and Beth. No, we're not doing this. We're not doing this in my life, okay? So please stop. You guys can hang out with me. I just want to say that's pretty. I just wanted to say that's pretty stand up of you, and want to take accountability and explain and apologize. Thank you, Lori. Thank you. Much respect. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I have no problem. I will be more than happy to wait. I'm excited. I want to get it over with. I want to apologize. I want to own up to it and be done with it. And I can move on with my happy life and continue doing what I need to do to change my life for the better. And then after tonight is over with it, guys, I just want to let my chat know. I just want to let y'all know out of respect. It's over. And I mean, it is over. It's squashed. It's done. There's nothing. There's no more talking about it. There's no more beating me down to it. There's nothing. It's going to drop. It's going to end. And tomorrow is a new day. And if anybody continues to bring it up to my attention, you will be blocked instantly off of my main. I just don't want to keep talking about it. So I'm just going to let it go. We're dropping it. After tonight, it's over and it's done with. Okay? You know, because I'm hurt too. I'm hurt. Okay? I am hurt because there has things that this individual person has said about me on live. It's very hurtful. It's sad, but it's okay. I want to make it right. I'm not doing this to be like, whatever, let's just get it over with and just, you know, say things and it's not true. No, I do want to hold myself accountable. I do want to make things right. But like at the end of the day, I can't make someone apologize to me. I tried, you know, talking to Gabby off of this web, this internet or off of TikTok. And it's just, it's sad. It's sad that somebody can beat me down and say horrible, 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 disgusting things in these last few weeks, but there's no accountability for it. There's none. There's absolutely none. How do you think that would make me feel? And everybody switches it right back to me. Now I'm the problem. Why? Because no one likes me. They want to see me crash and burn. They want to see me fail. They don't like me. They have a vengeance against me or something like that because they can't move on with the damn past. Like, it's just so stupid. And it's like, whatever, 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 whatever. Like, just to turn it back around on me. Ignore it, Danny. Danny, I like you. Thank you, Skylar. I appreciate that. And I mean, I like everybody too. And that's just how I feel. It's just how I feel. But, you know, whatever. Like, it is what it is at this point. It really, truly is. Just sad. Just very sad. Very, very sad. It's like I feel like, you know, I'm numbered out. You know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like I have, like, 2,000 people against me. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, yep, now we got Danny. Now we got Danny. Danny's the shit. Danny's the fucking asshole. Danny's the fucking problem. No one else's problem. Danny, it's really awesome you own up to things. Sad others can own their part. Sad others can't own their part. You keep on thriving. Thank you, Kelly. Thank you. What do you do with your diamond arts? I frame them. I am new to your life. Can you explain what to do and not to do? So, basically, Skylar, on this main account, this is just positive vibes. I don't really like talking about Gabby. I don't like my chat talking about Gabby. They don't really mention a lot about Gabby or her supporters or her people are in here because most of the times her people are in my lives. So just out of respect, don't bring up Gabby's people. Don't, you know what I'm saying? Don't accuse other people. Don't start drama in my live out of nothing. If there's an issue, please take care of it through my mods. You can also do that. Who cares about numbers? Do you know how quickly people change their minds on this app? What do you mean by that? It has nothing to do with the views. I could care less about the views. I'm not on here for views. I'm not on here for that. I've said that 125 million per times. I am not. I could care less. If I had 5 people in my life, okay, so be it. That's better than having all the shits in here. That's just how I feel. I don't like the views. I hate like numbers to like 500, 400. I don't like it. My anxiety goes up. I mean, even with like 200, almost 200 people, that's too many people. I'm not gonna block you, Skylar. You don't have to worry about that, bro. But I'm happy that I'm private. I'm happy. I don't think I'll ever go off private. I really don't. I don't think I'll ever, 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 ever go off private. No way. Nope. Nope. I mean, I still have my list to go through. I still have a lot to do. I still have a lot to do. Do you do a lot of diamond painting? I do. A lot. I can sit here for 16, 17 hours and just sit here and just do this all damn day. Please don't block me. I'm not going to block you, Judy. I'm not going to block you. I'm only blocking people that have zero followings. That's all. That's all I'm blocking first. I just have to get them out. What's up, Sarah? How are you? But no, I don't really, I don't sell my diamond art. If I decided to give it away, I'll give it away for free. I don't really charge anybody. I just don't like it. I don't really like to sell my diamond art. I do it to, you know, just look back and like accomplish things. It's kind of like a feeling good moment. I don't either frame all mine. Yeah, see, I'm very proud of you too, Danny. You're a sweet, loving, caring person. Thank you. I'm doing good. How are you? How's your day going? It's good. I just got my laundry done. I got my fish tank clean. I did that. And now I'm just relaxing for the day. Yeah, so now I'm just chilling like a villain, trying to get as much as I can done on this diamond art because I want to get it done. I really do. I want it done. So I'm going to work my ass off with it. I don't want to go, what's for dinner? I don't know, Crystal. It is looking good. It's looking pretty damn good. I'm excited. I really am excited for it. You don't want to go to school back tomorrow? Sometimes in life you have to. I mean, I like it. I enjoy it. I really do enjoy it. It's very peaceful. It's very nice carved canvas. Love. Thank you. Thank you. I know, I love doing these things. These are so addicting. Like, they're so addicting. Is that the ear? I think that's the ear. I'm having issues with my diamond art. Why are you having issues? I have a question. That's kind of personal, but I mean, no disrespect at all. May I ask, or what would you prefer I stop? What's your question? What's your question? It depends on the question, though. What's your question? Is very peaceful. I'm stuck with the black beads too. Oh, you're stuck, Amy? Ah, you stuck. I know, so addicting. I'm in my fourth one in a month. Oh, you've done four in a month? Holy cow. They are addicting. Like, you can sit here for hours and hours and hours and just do it. Do you go to therapy or talk to someone? I do, so it's not meant to be rude. I have Medicaid through the state, so I am in the process of, I gotta do some research tomorrow. It's Monday, so I've gotta make some phone calls, but I'm trying my hardest. I am gonna be making some phone calls, doing what I need to do, and try to get myself into a therapist. Yes, I do need to talk to somebody. I really do. I truly do. So I'm in the process of trying to get back on my medication to help my brain, to help, you know, my mental health. I mean, I'll admit it. I do need help. Shit, I do. I mean, big time I do. I'm not going to sit here and deny it. Like, I do need help. My jewels aren't sticking. Did you take the paper off the wax? We all need help. We do, Amanda. I think everyone should, honestly. Sounds like you're on track. I wish you lots of luck. Well, thank you, Lori. That's very nice of what you just said, and I appreciate that. Therapy is good for all of us. It is. It is. So positive therapy is what I like to call it. And, you know, is it going to take time? Yeah, it's going to take time. And, oh, Danny, you said this 100 times. Well, be patient. Be patient. It doesn't happen overnight. I have an appointment. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm doing it for me. I don't care about anybody else. I'm just doing it for me. Because I do want the help. I do. I know I have a lot of issues. I'm not perfect. I have things I'm not proud of. I have things that I'm trying to work on. I'm trying to keep my mouth shut about different certain things. You know, because this mouth can get me in a lot of trouble. And the things I say, the how I say things come out in different interpretations. And it can get really bad for me. And that's something that I do. Yes, do it for you. I am doing it for me. I'm not doing it for anybody else. I'm doing it for me. Can you show the whole diamond dart you're doing? Yeah.
So I've gotten all of him done. I've got all that done. I still got to do all of this. This is his head right now, so I'm in the process of doing it all right here. This is his head right here. So, yeah, thank you. Thank you. Yeah. And he's and then I'm going to try and get off all here, but yeah, that's, so like right now, like you can see like there's different, like there's B and then there's Z and then there's this one, and then like if you go over here, and there's K. I mean, you have different ones. N. You have O. You have, like, all. Yeah. All of them. So that's what I've been doing. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yep. That's what I've been doing. It's time consuming. It really truly is. This isn't, guys, I mean, this takes time. This takes time. This does not just, I don't know how, like I would say I'm pretty fast at stuff like this. I'm not that fast, but I feel like I am in some kind of ways. Is it hard? Thank you, Heather. Thank you. It's a stress reliever. It's a huge stress reliever. I kind of like to just put on some music, kind of just vibe, kind of just, you know, get my mind out of the gutter and stuff like that. But it really does help your anxiety. It helps your stress. It helps your mental health. You know, you just go into your own zone and you go, you know, and it feels good. It really, truly does. Does it get stressful? Yeah, it does. Where's the music? Oh, Alexa, play country.
The station, Country Heat Radio, on Amazon Music.
Sun turns into ashes and bows down to the moon. I'll wait for you.
Who's it here?
It's a long, hard war. Oh, but I can grin and bear it, cause I know what the hell I'm fighting for. I'll wait for you. We were never made to run, ever.
I probably won't do this for a long time. Cause I don't know. I don't know how many hours I did, like 8 hours. Some people do 8 hours a day, some people don't. Your eyes start to hurt really bad after a while. Ugh. I can't believe I'm almost to the green. That's crazy. The green's gonna really pop out him. So I'm excited for the green.
My hands are tired and bleeding. I don't
Got you sitting across from me. I'm doing mine too. Oh, are you? Oh, Amy. Point me up. We can do it together. Okay, I'll flip it around for you guys to see. Hold on. So, if I hold it up, so there you go. I'll stand my ground. But that's what it looks like. Still got a long way to go. You know, this is gonna look badass in a frame though, bro. Like, it's gonna look badass in a frame. I'm excited. I really am. You do yours too, Kate? Sunday Diamond Art. Where'd that go? I don't know. That looks amazing. Thank you. Thank you. He's got blue eyes. He opens the door and he don't make me cry. From where we're from, but he feels like home. He's got me doing things I've never done. I met somebody. He's got blue eyes. He opens the door and he don't make me cry. That's gotta be his ear. No, this is his ear. But I'm wearing Tennessee orange red. Thank you.
shoulder when you need your space, or for me to pull you closer. I can be your sunshine on rainy days. I can wipe your tears away. Just pick out a song I can hold you to.
It surely does. Alright guys, I am gonna probably get off of here. Alexis, shut up! I think I'm done with Diamond Art. Because I'm just, my head's hurting me. And I just want to lay down and relax. And take just a few hours to myself before tonight. So, I love you guys with all of my heart. But I'm just gonna go relax for a couple of hours. And just do me because I just want to relax. I just want to just be in my own little world and just put on my movie and just take a day for myself. I've been on TikTok way too much these last few days and I'm not taking time for myself. So I need to reflect on what I'm doing and my mental health comes first. I love everybody, but you all have a great day. Happy Sunday. But I'm gonna go spend some